Hi guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today I have some cards. Some opening day. And some others. So now I'm opening them. So yeah. Really hard. And oh, there we go. The flew open there. Paul Goldschmidt, Josh Bell, Mookie Betts, Alex Bregman, Fernando Tatis Jr. Ooh, autograph! Autograph!
Jake Etter.
Jake Etter, autographed. That's cool.
Sure is.
Okay, well, I'll take that. Autographed. I'll easily take that. Okay, now we're at opening day 2021. Seven cards per pack. Here we go. Max Scherzer. Christian Yelich. Ooh. Opening day, San Diego Padres. Here. That's pretty cool. Okay. And the guys that aren't the best, I'm just not seeing. Josh Hader. Jackie Robinson, my first ever Jackie, that's awesome. Nelson Cruz, Giancarlo Stanton, okay. Albert Pujols, the Rangers captain, Sixto Sanchez. Jacob DeGrom, Kyle Lewis, Jose Ramirez, Cleveland Indians opening day, Trent Grossman, future stars, and Byron Buxton. Okay, next pack. Ooh, Willie Mays. and his money grandma. Next pack. Gavin Lux. Trevor Story. Billy the Marlin. Okay, next pack. Now I want to pull a Legends of Baseball, Babe Ruth or Hank Aaron. Clayton Kershaw. Dennis Schwarber. Mike Trout. Ooh. Javier Baez. That's a cool one. Outstanding opening day. Aaron Judge. Here's Judge. Okay. I thought that Javier Baez was autographed. Yadier Molina. Cal Seager. Legends of Baseball, Ichiro. Cool. My dad says cool. Matt Chapman. Max Kepler. Okay. Three more packs. Orbit. Here's Orbit, the Houston mascot. This is cool because it has mascots in here on the opening day card. So. Chris Bryant, Paul Goldschmidt. Alex Verdugo, Texas Rangers opening day, Matt Olson, okay. One more pack, please be the one. To get the other pack. I see something that might not be in order. Oh, it's not. Walker Buehler. Legends of Baseball, Ozzie Smith. Javier Torres. Okay, so those were my baseball cards. These were my pulls. The autographed Legends of Baseball cards. So, those were my cards that I got.